Pat, there's a bit of change. I got some news for you. We're gonna have to take a fall.
What? A teddy bear?
Yeah. No. No. Here, cut it. Yeah, Bookie gave it to me. He said this commissioner gave it to him. It's a little inside trading deal. Looks like you've been turning some heads.
Not gonna throw the fight. It's Tucker. This is what I've been working for.
We, okay, this is what we've been working for. Pat, come on. One bad fight isn't gonna screw up your shot at getting the belt.
So it's already done.
Look at the big picture, okay? Come on, Pat. You're gonna rip your tape.
Why now?
What?
It doesn't make any sense. Why now? Why this fight? It could have been any fight.
No one gets to choose, okay? Only them.
And you know. You know how hard I've been working for this. It's been Tucker. It's always been Tucker. That's been who I've been trying to get.
I know. I was there.
Get my gloves.
Look, I know it's tough, okay, but for the record, I thought you could beat him.
That's funny. How long have you been working on that? You know, everything that I've done in my career has been to get back at this guy. It's been to beat Tucker.
I know.
I really wanted it. Have you ever taken a fall?
Yeah, I've taken a fall.
And?
I have never taken a fall again.
And, if I don't take a fall tonight?
You'll never see the belt. Okay, look, this thing is bigger than you. Alright? Now let's get out there and put on a show.
Stepping into the ring for the second time.